always, I said a few times, like, oh, Street Fighter V is a good looking game though, and you're like, eh.
And I'm like, eh.
Yeah, you would literally just be like, eh. And I'm like, what? It's a good looking game. Look at it.
I don't think I ever said that. That doesn't sound familiar at all. Hey everybody, we're playing Street Fighter.
Oh, we're in?
Why not?
Okay.
We're doing it. I'm getting my glove ready.
Your glove?
Yes.
What do you mean your glove?
My glove. So I don't get a blister on my thumb from rapid D-pad action.
Oh yeah, your hardcore fighting game.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, go for it. Alrighty.
I'm ashamed to admit that I have seriously looked for, like, gaming gloves online.
Do you want
to
get your timer, or should I? Because, I mean...
It doesn't matter. Just turn that shit on. We're rolling, dude.
Alright, fine! Jesus. Fine!
You have no professionalism! You're embarrassing me!
Who are you gonna choose?
I don't know. Who are you gonna choose?
I was gonna probably choose Guile or Rashid, or... I wanna try Guile, because he's the new character!
Yeah, so, fucking pick Guile. He's the one character... He's the reason we're playing. We wanted to play Guile.
Yeah, I guess.
Because he came out, like, over a week ago, and we still haven't played him.
Yeah. I used to play Guile all the time, back when we would play, like, SF4 or something. Look, he's got America colors for his fucking ult. That's awesome.
Was Rashid always up here? I could
see. Yeah, I think he was right next to Alex the whole time we've been playing.
Oh, okay. I think I'll be Guile.
That's a good one.
Should I be Guile, or do you not want me to be Guile?
Nah, go ahead and be Guile, man. Okay. Beguile me as Guile.
Beguile. Oh, that right. SF5, you only start off with two colors, so I guess I'll be red, white, and blue.
Come on!
Red, white, and blue.
Go home and be a family man.
I'm not using my specialty controller, so I'm at a disadvantage.
You stupid idiot.
What's my phone? Oh, there's my phone.
And the capture's on and everything, right?
Yes.
Okay, good. Don't want to appear like a friggin' idiot. Oh, I'm gonna hit you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my licks in.
It's gone. Where'd my phone go?
No need for talk. Let's do this.
Now this is how you play Guile.
Yeah, step back, Sonic Boom. Step back, Sonic Boom. That's how you play him.
But this is a new generation of Guile.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No!
Oh!
Ha! Nice try. Metal Gear.
He's Guile, not Snake.
I know, but like, I think like Crouch Frog, and then I think sneaking, and when I think like military man sneaking in the face, I think Metal Gear. I know how to play Guile. Do the flip kick. Nice try. Yeah, somersault.
Wait. Can you guess?
Go home and be a family man.
I bet you can't guess what my next move's gonna be.
Oh, yeah? I'm gonna... Yeah!
Fuck you, how'd you do that?
I can walk forward and then somersault! Ow! Don't kick my shins!
If you are looking for high-level play, you shall find none here.
Oh, yeah, until suddenly we start going, like, you play Alex or Armika, and then I'm playing Rashid or Zangief. And we're getting really into it, and it's just like, oh, no, I fucking countered!
And we get really silent.
Nah, like... that shit will not happen. 5 seconds later, fucking, that's bullshit, and you know it!
I thought I hit that.
Just, oh, come on, I was guarding! This fucking lag, oh, it's bullshit! Bam!
Mm.
Kicked you in your ankles.
Man, did you see how I just kicked your ass?
Yeah.
Yeah.
With 9 seconds left on the clock.
Yeah. I just destroy-lated you.
He can go home, and then he can be a family man. But right now, he's fighting.
I watch professional Street Fighter, and this is not professional. What are you doing? That's not like professional Street Fighter.
Bam!
Supposed to- Stop! This is how it goes. I'm supposed to get into the corner.
Uh-huh.
And then you're supposed to lose.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Bah! Bah! Bah, bah, bah.
See, I tricked you. You thought I was gonna jump, but I didn't.
Not now. I'm trying.
Gotcha.
I'm trying to do the fucking thing where you. I'm trying to do the taunt. No.
Oh yeah, taunt is different in this.
Yeah, it's all buttons at once, right?
Yeah, I think so. Just gotta rub your hands all over the controller.
I'm trying to do that. Ah, fuck it.
So you want to hear some craziness in the news?
Sure.
You know the Maze Runner?
Oh, yeah.
And you know the literal maze runner?
Like, yeah.
The main guy?
I heard how he got injured. Is that it?
But did you hear the new developments?
No, what happened?
Apparently, he got so injured
that they delayed filming?
They didn't just delay filming. That was the original plan.
Oh.
He's so injured that they delayed filming indefinitely, and they actually sent everyone home.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
He's that bad. Is he, like, stable or something? Is he okay, I guess?
I don't know. I mean, well, obviously he's not okay.
Well, yeah, not right now, at least. Hopefully he gets better. Don't try to do that shit where you punch me overhead and I can't guard it low. That's that Ryu shit. Advancing medium.
But yeah, he's absolutely not okay.
Oh man, that sucks.
And you know, it really makes me wonder what the hell they're doing in movies nowadays that people are getting injured all the time. Because, like, of course, you know, rest in peace, Paul Walker died in accident, what was it, 2 years ago now?
I guess that's, like, you
know. Same character or Switch?
Switch, I guess.
Switch?
Just keep it interesting.
Okay.
Practical effects, man. I mean, like, they look awesome on screen, but, like, they might sometimes kill people. Which is crazy, because, like, Mad Max Fury Road is, like, all practical effects, but god damn, is it awesome.
Well, there's a lot of people
got hurt in that one. Well, yeah, there's definitely a ton of CG. Oh, yeah, because that lightning tornado was totally practical, you know?
But, because, of course, there was Paul Walker dying a couple years ago. Then, on the set of Resident Evil, I think, like, two things happened. I think one stunt person died.
Which Resident Evil?
The one that's not out yet.
Oh, there's a new one. Yeah. Does it have Mila Jovovich again?
I think so.
Huh.
Because she is married to the director, so she will always be in them.
That director is still doing Resident Evil stuff?
I think so.
I thought it was over.
I don't know. But anyway.
Look at those nipples.
And then there was another stunt woman. I think it might have been one of Mila Jovovich's stand-ins. Or I can't remember if Mila Jovovich does her own stunts. I have no idea. But anyway, she got, like, pretty much completely, like, destroyed doing a stunt.
Oh, my God.
Like, really, yeah. Like, I think she got her entire leg degloved.
Oh, crap.
That's a fun word, isn't it?
No, it's not. Stop that. Is she okay? Is she alive?
She's alive, okay. Yeah, but she's not working for a very long time.
Oh, yeah.
Ever. She got messed up pretty good.
Oh, yeah, got you. Rushy! Ah. Pow.
You're supposed to let me grab you and stuff.
No. Being grabbed by Alex is for losers.
Stop. I'm gonna plant my butt.
Run command!
In your face.
You Brooklyn.
See, I told you I was gonna do it, and then I did it.
You Brooklyn loser! Get out of my face!
I actually really like Alex's voice. I usually hate when they, like. I hated
what,
some of the voices.
The accent?
No, he's still got the accent, and that's what's great about it. But, like, I really didn't like Dudley's voice in SF4.
Oh, yeah!
Like, they destroyed it. But, like, Alex is really good.
Don't taunt.
And he doesn't taunt.
Don't taunt.
You were talking, and he said something, but you were talking. So you know what? Thanks. Oh
damn.
My god, I won.
You won?
Oh my god,
like
yeah.
A loser.
I mean, what am I talking about? That's two wins in a row now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because I won the last one.
Because you're still playing as the blonde American guy.
Yeah.
We get it all warmed up.
I still don't know what this does. I think...
It does nothing.
I think he parries or something.
Oh, what was that? Did you just grab me, or
grab,
was that
yeah.
the parry? Oh.
That was a normal grab, because you're too stupid to tech them, so.
It's hard to talk and play games at the same time.
So that's why I'm going to walk up, and I'm going to command grab you.
Too bad.
I'm going to walk up.
Rushy!
That was just revenge, wasn't it?
Rushy,
you didn't
no!
do that. You didn't do that because you wanted to. You didn't do that because you thought that was the best move. You did that because you just wanted to kick my butt.
I wish that they still played the enemy character themes, because Rashid has the most kick-ass theme in this game.
You can really headbang to it. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah, dude, it's so good. Ha! Ha!
I bet you just destroyed the audio with that, because you're sitting right in front of the microphone.
So are you, buddy.
You're, like, screaming. Yeah, but you were, like, screaming. With the pa! What is he saying?
Are you saying pow? Ha! Yeah, there we go. You're like, oh, I just don't want to get hit again.
Full power! Full power!
Ah, what? You got super armor up in there?
Yeah, I do. Dude, I love that move so much because when you do it, he goes, full power!
Look at how I'm, like, above you in the, like, plane of existence.
That's how the magic happens, boyo.
Boyo.
You're seeing behind the scenes.
And can you feel the love tonight? Pa! Oh, damn. We went silent there for, like, 5 seconds.
Oh, no.
We gotta keep five talking, otherwise we'll seem like we're trying hard.
Oh, my God. You are trying too hard. That's what you think. Don't rope me in with your kind.
Woo! Oh,
I'm getting a blister.
Yeah.
I'm getting a blister.
Are you seriously getting blisters?
No, it's not gonna happen this quickly.
But it will happen.
Maybe. Oh man, I really hope nobody watches this, I hope nobody watches this saying, oh man, you know, I can't wait to watch some Street Fighter gameplay and they see this garbage. And
they're it's like, just like, what
oh,
is this?
What is this?
Woo! Cause it's like, you know, we're not taking it seriously. But maybe we should, because then we give them the best, most action-y shit!
Man, now that sounds try-hardish. We're not taking it seriously. Damn it, come on. I'm going full power over here.
Yeah! Ha! That was a good move, right? I mean, I didn't hit you with the ultra or nothing, but that was a good move. The super. Rashido!
You're playing the wrong game if you want to be using ultras. I love the slow.
You live in a big city and don't even have internet? Friggin' Rashid, man.
Man,
he doesn't even like trash talk. He's just like friends with everyone.
I want to know what his deal is.
Yeah, me too. So what now? You gonna do Armika? I'm gonna do Zangief.
No.
Here we go. Select. Okay, random. I don't even care. Do you care? I don't care.
I'm going to destroy you with your old character. The ultimate defeat!
Oh, you...
First you crush their body, and then you crush their spirit!
Your spirit, or your body! Dangerous. Oh, also, we haven't mentioned it at all yet, but, we got a new mic.
Yes, we did. Actually, you know, I was kind of hinting to you to mention something about it when I said you destroyed the audio. But yeah, we got a new mic.
Okay, yeah, I totally missed the hint. Fuck you, Connor. But yeah, we got a new mic. And it's...
I'm coming in. And rush down guy.
Pretty great. Yeah, you can't scare Zangief. Rush always wins. just cut that out. Yep. I got you.
That's not fair.
Yeah. Did you know pile
that,
driver.
Did you know that Guile has command grabs too?
No way. I got the karate chop though. Hey, yo. Kiyo. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It was this move. No, it wasn't that move. It was this move. Yeah, the headbutt. Zangief's headbutt.
Oh, yeah. He didn't used to be able to do that.
It's enough to get me to the boiling point. Ah.
He didn't used to be able to do the headbutt on the ground, right? He could only do it in the air.
Oh, I don't know, but it's like a command headbutt now.
Forward hard punch.
Yeah.
Yeah, it used to just be in the air, and it would deal like 300 stun. So if he nailed you with it outright like twice, you were done.
Pah! All right, yeah! Aaron. Right in your butt! Right in your butt! Oh! Yeah! 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 Ah, oh, my guard!
Don't you yeah me.
Yeah, I'm gonna yeah you! No! No! No!
Yeah, that's right.
Yes, but no!
That's right.
Yeah, that's right. Ah, stun!
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you can't get me!
You think so?
You got me. Yeah!
No. Ah, that's not fair.
Get over here! Ah, shit! Fuck, anus! Damn! Pow! 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 No! No! Get over here! Shit!
He's doing the same shit over and over again, and you expect shit to change?
I was inching a little closer each time. I figured I was gonna get you. Look at those Shadow Lou dolls in the background firing guns.
Wait, Kieran, for the last match, pick Guile.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, pick Guile. Pick Guile, I wanna do something.
I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna be a family man.
Oh, did he say that? I missed it.
No, he said something like, your muscles, blah, blah, blah.
Your muscles are really nice.
I'm Guile.
I'm Guile.
Your muscles remind me of Charlie's.
Charlie.
Charlie. It's you?
It's you.
Guile. Oh, why are you Guile?
Because I want to do something.
Because you want to do something.
Yeah.
What's it gonna be?
Don't worry, you'll know it. It's not like I'm gonna. It's not like I'm gonna be. Yeah, that something is win.
I'm gonna win.
I'm gonna win.
Officer in the USAF. United States as fuck.
Welcome to the USAF.
Are you
United
tough enough?
States as.
Are
fuck.
You a bad enough dude to be a part of the USAF?
Oh my god.
No need for talk. Let's do this. He's here.
Ha! I'm proud to be in the US as fuck.
So he can just do this without needing to use meter or anything?
Righto.
That's awesome.
It's his V skill. And you can cancel it into a Sonic Boom.
Nice.
I believe you can cancel it into an EX Sonic Boom. Ah! The meter.
But wait, can he do this? How can... Oh, do you have to charge it, though? Yeah. You still
have
to be
yeah,
charging
you have to charge
it.
Sonic Boom.
Yeah. What?
What?
What? What?
What?
Yeah, in my black dress pants.
That's right. I'm Guile. What else am I gonna do?
You're gonna cheat and scheme. This is what you're gonna do.
Oh, did they take away... Did they take away Guile's old target combo where you hit him with the overhead and then you hit him with
Boom,
the
Boom, Sonic. Boom, Sonic. Ah, stop that!
Damn it. No.
Nice try! Pah! Ah!
Nice try. Oh, you can see the ruffles on his shirt. That's so
I'm
neat.
I'm coming at ya! I'm coming at ya! I'm coming at
kiss.
Ya!
Whoa!
Yeah!
That was some weirdness! Wait.
No roughhousing!
Just walk towards me.
Yeah?
That's some weirdness right now.
I exist above you.
I am on a different plane of existence.
Yeah. It was a trade. It was a good trade.
Oh, wait, Kieran, before the match ends, what? Trigger.
How do I... Okay.
Now, just Sonic Boom and mash buttons.
Okay. Boom, Sonic, boom, Sonic, boom, Sonic, boom, Sonic.
Oh my god.
No fair, you tricked me. I lost.
Fuck you, little boy.
I'll give up the second round.
No.
Like, no, it's not the same.
Meh.
I could have had it.
Meh.
I didn't trick you. We're not
yeah,
fucking
you
keeping
tricked
track
me.
Here. Besides, if we're keeping track, you're ahead in matches anyway.
So what? I want to be the overall winner. I hate you. And I hate losing.
I don't want to tie. Tying is for losers.
Tying is for losers! Bah! No! B is for bad. Yeah!
How did you do that move?
American suplex. Not the German suplex. Oh, jeez. Oh, whoa! Nice try. Oh,
yeah! Oh, the American suplex.
You shitter. No. Yeah. No. Give me some space.
Give
I'm
me
out.
Some sugar.
Give me the chocolate. Give me the good stuff.
Give me the Sonic Boom.
Yeah.
This is like the most boring Guile match ever. It's,
yeah.
It's legitimately walk back and Sonic Boom the game. Wait, Kieran, we have V-Trigger.
Fuck.
No, damn it, Kieran, you messed up.
Yeah.
Is that how this was supposed to happen?
Did you see the way my jiggle bones made my hair screw up?
Did it?
Yeah. It looked weird at the KO pause. You'll see it on record.
On record.
Bam.
On the recording.
Bam. Bam, bam.
Damn right, I'll see it.
Take this. Take that. Take this.
You just...
What? Yeah. Bam! Yeah, it was forward medium that goes and that breaks the guard.
No, it's an overhead. It doesn't break the guard.
It goes through the guard because they can't guard low against it. Nice try. Bam.
See, that's not fair. You were.
Yeah? I was what?
You play this game all day.
No, I do not. Do not start lying right now.
Do not start that shit. This is your game.
Pam! Pam! No!
Ha ha!
I can't lose!
Oh, he still got the target combo. I had it backwards.
What?
Oh, hell no.
Sonic Hurricane! Oh! That limited range? No! I can't lose! Fuck!
Looks like you can lose!
I'm gonna kill you in your sleep. I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna murder. I'm gonna stab you in the throat.
I know my own moves better than anyone. That includes my weaknesses. That was the dialogue he gets when he fights his clone.
Whoa, Clone Guile. But Guile doesn't have clones.
Yeah.
Guile's not a clone.
I know.
One more match?
One more match.
You want to do one more? Since I chintzed you out of that one, sort of?
You shit. You snake.
Nah, it's cool. You wouldn't have won anyway, so.
Oh. You loser. Who should I play? I'm gonna play Rashid again.
I'm gonna hope to God I can remember how to play Armika. No shit, I had the color! I had the color!
Have all of her colors.
No, I don't.
Not
I
all?
Like, I have like 1, 2, 3.
Is it non-sequential in this game?
It is non-sequential, yeah. Oh, I think God. I have like 1, 2, 4, 5, and 6.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
Alright, let's begin!
Let's begin!
I am Rashid.
He's like such a nice dude. Well.
He's such a good person. And he's got a theme song. And it's not just like other characters who have like a song that plays during their fight. No, his has his name in the song. It is a theme song. He is loved. No! I can't lose!
Yes, you can. Watch, it's gonna happen.
I think that was Monsoon who said, like, I can't lose like that in Metal Gear Rising Revenge.
Neat.
Bam! Why didn't you guard? I just can't get out of it.
It's called combo.
Why does it set up a combo? It takes away half my health. What is this bullshit?
I can just mash, but look, Mika is the miracle character. I can just mash buttons.
Where are my buttons?
Where are my buttons at?
Watch me swoosh right in there.
Swoosh right in.
Swoosh.
Oh, I'm gonna swoosh you.
No.
How'd you do that?
I guarded your command grab.
You're gonna slide under it.
Ah.
Look at those JoJo
fucking
characters
Mega
on
Man
that
slide.
Billboard.
Ah, jeez.
You see that? See that look like right behind? Okay, it's not right behind anymore, but.
Because I don't want to lose! Oh. Ah, crap. I guarded! What is this bullshit? Oh my god, fucking Capcom can't make a proper game! Oh.
Here we go. It sounds like you're joining the dark side.
the dark side. Let the hate flow through you. Oh man.
Yes, do it. Do it.
Yeah!
Connor, oh, Capcom can't use Mega Man characters. They hate Mega Man now, remember?
The fuck did you start talking about Mega Man?
Well, because you mentioned the Mega Man characters on the billboard. Or whatever.
I said JoJo characters.
Oh, JoJo characters. I don't know why I heard Mega Man. Are we in Egypt? Is this Sonochino Sadami?
Yes, I can tell by the rotating Indian man that we are in Egypt.
Right into the turnbuckle. Stop that! Bam, bam!
And it juggles!
Oh, it juggles? Oh, what the hell?
Ooh, this is a close one. This is a close one. Ooh.
Oh.
Yeah!
No!
OK, Okay, so we'll call it even.
I'm also gonna kill you when you sleep.
Since I chintzed you out of the, Guile one, because I wanted to do the Sonic.
We recording another episode?
We can do another match.
Oh, so the episode's still going?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, Ed, the episode's not over, so yeah. You got it. Yeah, no, we're still rolling. Don't cut it out now! I'm gonna pick,
I'm about to reach my boiling point!
I'm gonna pick, Zangief again.
Or do you want me to, well, doesn't matter now.
Man, you're just making Ed's job harder than it has to be. You could have just let the episode roll like normal and it would have been like, oh yeah, this is more episode. But instead it's like, hey Ed, I'm gonna talk to you so you have to say something.
I wanted to know what he thought.
Hey, so Ed, what's your favorite color?
Come on.
Oh, nice, me too.
Oh, really? You too?
Yeah.
But that color sucks. Just like you and Ed. Nah,
I bet you don't even know what color he said.
We appreciate all the work you do here, Ed. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna walk at you. Eh. No. No. No, no. No, no.
Get your thong out of my face.
Get your face out of my ass. Oh, that was cool.
Hell yeah.
Since when can Ken do that?
I'm about to reach my boiling point!
You're about to reach your boiling point? Me too. It's enough to get me to the boiling point! Don't come near me!
Get out of here!
I'm vicious!
I'm vicious, dog!
Oh, jeez. That wasn't all actually super armor. I lost health.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention to my health bar!
You lose health with super armor.
Well, I mean, but like with focus attacks in Street Fighter 4, you didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, but it came back.
Yeah. Oh, it doesn't here?
I didn't see it coming back.
I thought it was red health. I thought you'd get it back.
Oh, I have no idea. Oh. I mean, that red health was just there on your health bar and it didn't come back because to you.
Yeah, that was an actual... Fuck you, alright? Now I gotta explain shit. Okay, just because it's red doesn't mean it's red health. Red health refers to, like, in Marvel, when you have damage
that.
You take and you tag out, and you'll recover that health. It doesn't always have to be red, but, like, it refers to the same thing.
Whoa! Oh, that was just a fire effect.
Ooh. Yeah, see? Look, you're recovering it.
Oh.
About to reach boiling point!
Touch monkeys and boogyaku!
No, no, don't kill me.
Yes! He's a pile driver.
You gotta show me your famous pile driver. It's for the wife tonight.
Oh my god.
Remember that? Street Fighter the Flash collab from like 5 years ago?
Yes, more than five.
Oh yeah.
That was like almost a decade ago now.
Oh damn, I feel old.
Yeah. It was like...
Ow! A flaming shoryuken! They've never had that before! Stop it!
You see me buffering the shoryuken?
Yeah, I see you buffering!
Me too!
Get down! I'm about to reach my boiling point!
Fuck it, I'm Ken, I'm just gonna mash down forward.
No! Oh, you can't do that now! Cause now I'm Zangief! And I'm a bear! And I'm pile driving you into the earth! Yeah! Crank open the champagne! Because you're getting some pain!
I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy with this result.
I'm pretty happy.
Alright, because you know what? That's it. We're fucking done.
Power beats a speed! Muscle beats a fire! That is key to getting strong!
There wasn't strong. A K in there.
I know.
Whatever. So, that's it for today. If you liked what you saw, leave a like, leave a comment, leave a subscribe. If you didn't, unlike, uncomment, and unsubscribe.
And have a good day!
You're gonna do this for the rest of the night, aren't you?
Yes!
All right, there, it's officially cut off. This isn't going in the episode. Ed, this isn't going in the episode. Good.
Agreed!